Hey everybody, here's the update on my swipe. Turned out pretty cool. Pull it up for you. It's got some really cool cells. Eyes. Lots of eyes. That's what it looks like. So that turned out pretty neat. I like that. I like it better than what was on that pour before, which was like a green and blue pour. And today, I'm using the Arteza pouring acrylics. And you can see it's going to be a black negative space because I have painted the canvas black. And then I'm going to use gold, silver, and red for my kind of flip and drag. Get some gloves on. So these pouring acrylics are really cool. The only thing is that they kind of need to be with just use them. Like, they don't seem to work real well when I mix them with other paints. So they do best on their own. This is what they look like. And they come in a set of 32. They are awesome. So I'm going to make up my flip cup. So I got silver. Gold and then vermilion red and then more gold, oops, almost out, and then brilliant red. See, this is the problem, is that they come in these little tubes, and I use a lot. So, they can be pricey. The colors themselves, as I always say, last me for a while. But it's the negative space, so I'm going through a ton. There goes a whole bottle. Let's put more color on. Ooh, that silver looks cool. That looks neat. I have no idea how I'm going to get this to cover the entire canvas, though. Break out the other tube of black, but I guess I'm gonna have to. And I just spilled some. It's precious gold. It's thick, so it doesn't tilt super easily. hard tilt. There we go. Get it moving. Sure is cool looking though. So I hope everybody had a good new year. What are your plans for 2020? Any resolutions? I didn't make any. Probably should have. I still can. But I didn't make any. What about you guys? Anything? The whole, I want to lose weight. I do that every year. It never works. Okay, we are starting to see some movement on this. There we go. Look at that silver coming out. That's cool. I know I'm quiet. I'm trying to focus on getting this tilted, which is not as easy as it should be. This is what happens when I'm trying to conserve the paint. Just gonna have to suck it up and use more of it. This is really cool. Love this like silver, I don't know, arrow thing. I don't know what you want to call it. Oh, I just stuck my hand in a bunch of black paint. See, there's a black paint when I need it or don't need it. I
It's so pretty and shiny. Hard to show. There we go. I love the gold. When I use these colors before, I use white instead of silver. I'm glad I use silver. I like the way it looks better. So here it is. Thank you so much for watching. Please click subscribe, and I will catch you all next time. Bye.